Well, when I was in college, now, shoot, if we even got caught practicing jazz in the practice room, we might get expelled. Yeah, you know, I was in college in the, well, I'm a college dropout, but for 2 years, you know, like, not even 2 years, part of 47, because I left to join Jug, because I wasn't getting in school what I wanted to get. To learn the music. I, you know, my mind's made up. I wanted to, you know, be a jazz musician. And so, you know, part of the time I was in college, I was playing with Jug until he decided to go on the road. I said, well, I'm going too. Oh, I must have been about 18 or 19. Thank you. way you dig deep, like the interview we did for Jug, man. I thought that was fantastic. Nobody's done that for Jug. You know, Jug was an important force, man, in this music. But, you know, he's only just the cats know about it, you know, and the public should know, but that are buying all those records, you know. They don't know, man, and you really dug back, you know, and I really love that.